Salut, frate. Today I'm gonna show you my way to cook on electric pot, which is the original Crockpot. I have the 2.5 liters. I have it for about 1-2 years. This journey I did not have a lot of chance to cook with it because I have energy problem. I found a place where energy is free, so I take advantage of it. I'm gonna make something very simple, not a complicated recipe. Just put some stuff together. I don't know in English, but I'm gonna show you. The base will be this one, piselli. And I'm gonna put carrots, I'm gonna put other stuff and a bit of meat. Lately I did not eat very much meat. Start by putting this in the high. Low it's for pretty much 7-8 hours, and the high for something. So yeah, this is the main pot, and this is the part you put all the good stuff. Now, what I usually do to spare some time before putting everything together, I just plug the pot to warm up. Big advantage is that you can, once you prepare everything, you just plug in it and leave it there 4-5 hours. Depend on the meal. If you have a van with a strong energy system, you can use this. It's consumed like 150 watts in low and about two something in 210 in high. Yeah, it's very tasty. No matter what you put there, you don't have to be very good on cooking. I'm not very good. I learned from YouTube. It's better not to check it often, because as they say, every time you take out the cover to check, you lost pretty much 20-30 minutes, and from my own experience it's pretty much true. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it here and go walk my little dog, little Lucky.